His outrage is put on hold for a moment while he stands there enraptured by her. How enormous is this projection of her platinum transcendence up there on the unwindowed side façade of a seven-storey building? A structure in the American perpendicular style, grimy and handsome in the functional elegance of the high grid of windows on its front façade. She is painted bright and pale onto a height of three full stories above the lower adjoining building. She's expressionlessly serious in close-up, caught in a simulacrum of spontaneity. With pale brown eyes, luxuriant eyelashes, black eyeliner and dark chocolate eyeshadow blended into the curves of her cheekbones and temples, she's waiting, expectant, blank, as her creator stares up at her and she stares down at him. The longer she dangles him inside her affectless stare, the more surreal it is, even spooky. She is immensely alluring. So much so that Jaymi has to force himself to look elsewhere within this field of view he has, at the other buildings, at the red traffic light, at the top of the cab with its illuminated number, but all these things just seem to shrug his gaze off them straight away, whereupon it zings back onto her,